What's up, guys? It's me, DanRob. And as my 5-year anniversary live stream special is coming up, I thought, what better way to celebrate the run up to that video than by taking a look through the archives and going right back to the first video. So that's what I am going to do for you guys today. I'm going to take you right back to 2015, when the name DanRob was unknown to the world. Just to be clear, this is not the 5-year anniversary special. That is coming up later this month. This is a run-up to the 5-year anniversary special. So please enjoy as we bring you DanRob through the years.
New top dog by me, DanRob. It's all about the bling and it's all about the style. Well, you know, that's not a real DanRob location. We decided to change the location in every couple of weeks, so hope you like this one. Most of you viewers might know this one already, because we're asking me to do it at school various times. This is called The Hats That Are On. Today is the DanRob 10th video special! I'm back. Sorry I haven't uploaded for a couple of weeks, because I've just been busy with rehearsals for a show I'm in. Have you seen it yet? Rapunzel. I'm not sure. Stop. If you haven't, it's on tonight and tomorrow afternoon. So yeah, if you want to see it, those are the chances. Okay, today is my 40 subscriber special. Hi guys, I'm back in my garden today. It's a really sunny day, as you know. Okay, like I said, I'm in the garden today. It's really sunny, as you know, if you live in my small world where I am now. Okay, so today I have another rap lined up for you. I'm going to be doing Will Smith's Men in Black. Today I'm going to be doing a video of my diary limited book collection.
Yep.
This is actually getting done for my YouTube channel today. So this is quite a new one I'm putting just for the show. So there we go. Everybody running so all over the air. It's time for laugh and time to cheer. We'll keep you entertained all through the show, so don't put your things all get it.
Hi guys, now you may be wondering what I'm doing, like uploading a day after I've just done a video, because you know I don't upload that much. But the reason I'm uploading the day after I've just done one is because this is in fact, guys, my 100 subscriber special. Hi guys, happy new year guys, just saying. Four days ago I did my 100 subscriber special. Well, today, if, when I emphasize subscriber, you may know that today is my 100 video special. Hi guys, this is kind of a return video for me because I've been off for almost 3 months because I've run out of ideas, but now it turns out I'm getting too many ideas. There is some ideas from friends who will get a shout out in that future video, but today is a shout out to start with to one of my friends that didn't give me an idea, but he's been asking me for ages, to Kyle Evans. He's a good friend of mine in school. So today, to start off the new videos, I'm going to be reviewing, if I can, the whole James Bond 007 movie series. Hi guys, now it's today's the day most of you in school have all been waiting for, because I have had requests since October to do a Christmas special. I'm DanRob, and we are here outside the Amulf Snooker Club, where you did see the previous video. And this short video, well, this is going to be a joint to the snooker video, actually, because this is my 170 subscriber special. What's up, guys? It's me, DanRob, and I've done it! I'm finally at 200 subscribers. What's up, guys? It's me, DanRob, and today I'm here to advertise my 5-year anniversary live stream.